We'll be on the hunt soon.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt. Now get out of my face before I lose my temper. There's a lot of planning to do.
Have you met that shady Russian doctor downtown? He's a total crook. But he knows how to get past those scanner gates AID set up all over Jericho. Apparently, he has the right connections, whatever that means.
To bury us with their lies.
They caged us like animals with that goddamn wall of theirs. This one will kill us first.
Right, guys. We'll be on the...
Behold, Lord Eli.
Need some wicked drone implants? Cool by me, either way, but you gotta get on with it. I have so much stuff on my mind, it feels like my brain's gonna explode. Does it look like I'm in trouble? Well, yeah, probably does. Doesn't mean that I trust you, though, okay? You can't be too careful. Yeah, you touch it, you buy it. We clear? What the? That's mine. Give it back, like, right now. Seriously, not cool. That's a memento from my ex. I mean, what would you say if I just marched into your workplace and stole everything that's not nailed down? This was a token of our love, you know? It's all I have left now. I'm a broken shell of a man. Whatever. See if I care. I mean, didn't want it back anyway. Didn't need it. Well, it's that age-old story, really. Boy meets girl, girl dumps boy, everything goes to hell. Said she needed to find herself. Now nobody can find her at all. I heard a little rumor she's hooked up with that rich bastard, Lil Johnny, at Port Nixon. I mean, I'd go there right now to check it out, but I've got too many enemies in that part of town. Maybe you could, I don't know, snoop around a bit? Awesome! I was hoping I could coax you into it. Oh, crap. I said that out loud, didn't I? I just really need some help. I'm frickin' losing it here. Yeah, like the old harbor. That's where the shady punk-ass little Johnny sells his so-called drugs. I just can't stand that gassy sleazebag. I mean, have you heard those horror stories about the shit he gets up to in Terminal Z? Ew. Dude's like seriously depraved. April went like totally bitch cakes after she found religion. Spark here, spark there, spark everywhere, except in our relationship. All right, peace out.
Do I smell a new audio log? Come on over and show me. Hi, I'm Mr. Scrappy, your all-in-one rumor monger, information resource, and audio file vendor. I'll scan every audio recording you have and reward you accordingly. So, what do you say? Fill me in on the latest gossip, and I'll give you something even better in return. I'm not surprised you agreed. After all, I've studied your profile. All you need to do is bring me your audio recordings every once in a while for review. Since I'm in a generous mood, I'll compensate you with a couple of exclusive lost recordings. Here, the first one's on the house. Welcome back, unknown stranger. So, how about sharing some information? You have collected less than 10 audio files. Come back later. You never know what rewards I'll have in store. I will only say this once. The password is Keymaker. You'll know when to use it.
Behold, Lord Eli!
I'm warning you. This is your final chance. Who sent you? Was it my brother?
Yeah!
Of course. I should have known. Why did that witless cretin Johnny ask you to spy on me, Declan? No reason to hold back.
He thinks you're out to get him!
He thinks what? It's not like he's leaving me with a choice, is it? I've always honored our faith. Preached the good word and welcomed lost sheep into our flock. That's it. I give up. He will never learn the error of his sinful ways. He's brought this on himself by gorging himself on junk food like a glutton, indulging in carnal pleasures and selling drugs to washed up junkies like yourself. Wastrels, fornicators, heathens, the lot of them. You people disgust me. Soon, our most glorious day shall dawn. The skies will be rent asunder with a deafening roar. The harbingers will descend and dispense holy, righteous justice. We will cast off our frail skin, flee our prison of the flesh once and for all. Soon, there will be neither man nor machine, just eternal life. Do you really think that fat slob Johnny of all people will be the one to bring forth this new dawn? Trust me, Declan. This discussion is far from over. Justice will be served one way or another. I know there's something you haven't told me. Who sent you? Was it my brother?
Yeah!
Of course. I should have.
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple Truman told me of your coming. But enough about me. Tell me about yourself. A hardened criminal, huh? Tell me, why did they arrest you? Yeah, I remember that crash all too well. Damn plane came down in the middle of Port Nixon. Almost took out our cathedral. The spark must have guided you to me. I know what a coincidence looks like, and this ain't one. The Alpha and Omega, the source of everything. The light that will bring about a new balance between man and machine. Just look around you. Its energy surrounds us wherever we go. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake. And the biggest threat is right here, inside my own ranks. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. My brother, little Johnny, has always been in charge of Port Nixon streets. After the nanomachines appeared, the outsiders came to drive us away. Our time had come. A real chance to prove our gospel's truth. We won. But Johnny's warped mind wouldn't give up the substance we used to expand our minds and bodies. The blue sparkle. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. Someone has to bring him to justice. I'd confront him myself, but there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. Only an outsider can take care of this mess. Excellent. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate now. Report to me once you put things to rest. He's hiding out in an old terminal in Jericho's Harbor District, Port Nixon. The methods you use don't matter to me. All I care about are the results. His sinfulness must come to an end, once and for all. Port Nixon is one of the oldest districts in Jericho. The whole city grew from that area. Nowadays, it's a hotbed for crime and violence. That's why our church is so important. We are Port Nixon's beacon, its shining light. We bring hope and optimism. Or at least we did until little Johnny corrupted our holy cause. Who? Him? He's just one of my little brother's pushers. I caught him red-handed with a stash of drugs. I've been trying to make him come clean for hours, but he's been, well, shall we say, rather stubborn. He'll change his mind soon enough. Sinners always do. To be honest, we've benefited a lot from his supplies. But now that I know how he's earned his dirty money, I have no choice but to wash my hands of him. We've given him more than enough chances. May the spark guide you.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but My hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see. I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. I know your type. You fought in the mining wars, didn't you? We lost so much, on both sides. And what for? Nothing. Here, take this. People like you have been through enough.
Hey, Liz, it's Warren.
Oh my God. Warren? They told me you died. Creo's been on lockdown for weeks.
No, Liz, listen. That's not the truth.
not the whole truth, okay? There's something going down in this town, something big. The government is lying to all of us. I need a place to lay low. Not for long, okay? Only tonight. I know we've been through a lot, but...
I'd love to help you, I really would, but AID has been knocking on every door in the district. My boyfriend would lose his shit if I went against the government. We can't risk our spots in the evacuation. I'm sorry, baby, but there's nothing I can do. Please be safe.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make... Are you sure? I don't have anything to give you for your trouble, not even a penny. If you really think you can do it, look for a guy called Finn and tell him Miss Fox sent you. He's doing most of his business in Port Nixon these days. I owe him 2,000 tech scrap. If you can make that villain cancel my debt, I could buy new wares and stock my shelves again. I should warn you, though. Finn is a shrewd businessman. He'll try to con you out of everything you own. Thanks for asking, young'un. I've learned a lot of things during my long life, so I'll just say this. You only start caring about money once you don't have any. I just don't know what I'll do if Finn comes after me or my grandkids. Of course, it's what I'm here for.
Thank you.
In Jericho City, everyone is equal before the law. A tiny surveillance chip implanted in your auditory nerve records every conversation you'll ever have. That way, we can always protect you from unfair allegations or defamation of character. To review personal recordings, please fill out the appropriate form and expect a waiting period of up to 2 years. If you find a misplaced audio log on the street, we urge you not to listen. Violations will be punished with a steep fine and or brief imprisonment. We already know you listened to this recording, so expect to receive a sternly worded letter from our lawyers soon. Have a nice day.
You are now eligible to redeem your customized MG Exo Rig Mark 12.
Tired of sitting around, bored of waiting. Do you want to return truth, justice, and the American way to the streets of Jericho City? Then what are you waiting for? Together, we can take back our city once and for all. With our combined forces, we will defeat the Nanite Scourge and reclaim what's ours. Join the Hunters today and help us defeat the Nanite Beast at Gideon's Rock.
Thank you.
I'm so scared. I just don't know what he'll do to me if nobody pays off my debt. Of course. It's what I'm here for.
Then what is it about? There's no rules anymore.